this is the very last photograph from the batch of film that Tim Walker's studio gave me.